I'm sitting in my prayer chair just thinking about Beauty for Ashes and Adriana and the love of God that comes forth from you and the call of God on your life and on Jackie and what God is doing through you. And I just want to encourage all to be a part of Beauty for Ashes. It's going to be an amazing time. And I long to be there. I can't this year. I'm already booked to preach at a different location, but just take advantage of being a part of what God is doing through Beauty for Ashes. The Spirit of God is moving. Time is short. Jesus is coming, and He longs to restore and make you ready for the greatest future and the greatest destiny you could ever walk in. So let's just turn loose of our issues and hold on to the love of God and allow Him to heal us and restore us. Please make your plans to be with Pastor Adriana and with Jackie also. We love you all. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May He make His face to shine upon you and give you peace. I love you. Cheryl Salem here.